Well, on Planet Bollywood, it's time to talk about fashion. First up, we've got Tamanna Bhatia, who looked really chic and sleek in her one shoulder off, full sleeve black gown with a high slit, having a studded belt clenching her waist and clear strappy heels. I absolutely loved her look. On the other hand, Sonam Kapoor, I personally feel, didn't look her best. She wore an oversized ochre colored dress. She teamed it up with blue jeans and turn-ups, black Adidas sneakers, and black sunglasses. I think this outfit did not flaunt her body at all.
Well, Abhishek Bachchan was spotted wearing a white oversized sweatshirt with blue stripe details, paired with light blue jeans, white shoes, black cap, and iridescent shades. Kiara Advani was wearing a white matching coordinated jogger hoodie set with baby pink singlet, white sneakers, and round black sunglasses.
We also spotted Eliana De Cruz, who was all smiles and looked really chirpy. She wore a striped wrap dress with black strappy flat sandals and a watch. I think she looked really cute. वहीं हमने परिणीति चोपड़ा को भी स्पॉट किया इन अ ब्लैक स्पोर्टी ड्रेस विद नियॉन ट्रिम्स एंड ओवरसाइज्ड डेनिम जैकेट विद व्हाइट स्लिप-ऑन्स एंड अ टोट एंड सनीज. आई थिंक शी टोटली नेल्ड द एयरपोर्ट लुक.
Virat Kohli was spotted wearing a white oversized tee with blue denim joggers, white sneakers and camo cap with black sunnies and a backpack. While Anushka Sharma was spotted wearing a black shirt with frill details overlay, black ribbed denims and sunglasses, all black, paired with white sneakers. They both looked stunning at the airport.
On that note, we give our selected celebrities a big thumbs up from Zoom and Myntra.